So we are proud to join the rest of the world in celebrating the Global Beer Responsibility Day. The core message of the group and the company will be delivered in due course by the country director, whom we are expecting here. So mine is really to first of all thank all the employees who are here. Can you cheer yourselves up, guys? Stand up and raise your glasses. The Global Responsibility Day. Where are you, employees?
For those who don't understand smart drinking, you're used to responsible drinking, which is fine. We are taking it a notch higher to be smart about how we choose our beer.
Is the main contributing factor to the most of the road accidents in Uganda. Accidents in Uganda can be avoided if only road users become responsible. That's why we are here. The World Health Organization, the one we call WHO, puts the road crashes in the third world countries as number two killer. This has become a global challenge. Therefore, what is an accident? An accident is an unpleasant, undesired, unexpected, unintended happening or occurrence that may lead to the destruction of property, damages, or loss of life. As traffic police, we have these categories of accidents. We have fatal, which means death, we have serious, which means injuries, and we have minor, that normally involves a vehicle to vehicle. And with the serious, it may start as serious and ends up fatal in nature. Therefore, what are the causes of these accidents? There are only three. You already see people dying on our roads. What could be these causes? There are only three. Human factor, weather condition, and also engineering. Three factors. And when you go deeper into these three factors, they are very, very important. Human factor. It's me who takes alcohol and then I drive. That's human.
I don't know how much to say, but it's just to thank all of you and to encourage you to continue drinking, but drink responsibly.
I want to make this message. We are not against taking alcohol, but we are interested in responsible drinking.